Good morning, Harlan High School. Welcome back to Student News. I'm Gavin.
And I'm Lexi.
And here's what's in the news.
Happy Monday. Happy National Frozen Yogurt Day. I love me some Froyo. That's for show-yo.
Hey, that was a lit rap. Also, I love me some Froyo. You know what else I love? Books. So if I find out you guys are not returning them to the library, there will be some serious consequences, specifically from me.
You tell them. Also, you can still get your Valentine serenades. Make sure to buy those during lunches if you want one.
Now, it's time for Today in History. On this day in 1945, Bob Marley was born.
I love him. I love him so much.
Me too. I think me and him would have gotten along really well. Because everyone knows I'm so good at playing the steel drums.
I don't know about that. Now over to sports.
Thanks, guys. And today at sports, we're going to start off by congratulating the hockey team for taking down the undefeated Byron Center Bulldogs. Way to go, boys.
And congrats to the varsity cheer team as they won the KLAA championship.
Also, congrats to the wrestling team for also winning the KLAA championship. And congrats to our boy, Vinny Abbey, for his 100th career win.
Yeah, let's go. And come and support our varsity boys and girls basketball both at 7 o'clock tomorrow night. Be there or be square.
Also, tomorrow, clear your schedules for our varsity cheer as they are competing at Livonia at 6:30 p.m.
Let's go. I know I will be out there. And you guys better come too. Ben, are you going out there?
I think I will be there. Livonia, 6:30.
Yeah, it's a big one. And welcome back to Sports Trivia. Yesterday's question was, what Super Bowl number is happening this year? The answer was 57, but it wasn't yesterday, actually. That was Friday.
Yeah, you got that right. And for today's question, who won the best catch in the Pro Bowl yesterday? I guess we'll find out tomorrow.
Yep. Now we're going to hand you over to the weather for today.
Thanks, guys. This week is going to be a bit warmer than last week. Today, there will be winds at 4 miles per hour coming from the south. Air pressure today is looking like it's going to be a little bit lower at 30.25.
Man, I love air pressure. Right now, it feels like 17 degrees. That's what I'm talking about. And visibility is fairly clear at 14 miles.
Let's get into the joke of the day.
I sold my vacuum the other day.
Man, that's sad.
Yeah, it was just collecting dust.
Thanks, Heartland High School. I'm Layla.
I'm Evan.
Have a great day. Don't let them fool you.